So let me see. Sorry, I don't know if this is inhibiting me. I will be describing a hypnotic, a very specific hypnotic seal that was placed on me, and will show the evidence of the hypnotic seal I have recorded on video from a hypnotherapy session I paid for to reverse the hypnosis. I might want to even... I might define it first. Wow. 28 minutes, let's say 26. Okay. And, I'm hoping that, that is in one video instead of like the end of one video and the beginning of the next, which it very well could be. I wouldn't be surprised if that was timed just by how long the video was recording for. Regardless of such, I'm trying to think if I want to start out with the definition. Like, the hypnosis is inhibiting me from being able to think about what I'm trying to write first. By the way, one of the methods used to consume excessive amounts of time in my video, when I'm trying to write, and delay me from disclosing evidence, because it's time consuming. Hypnosis isn't hitting me. It's simple. Okay. And because I have to rewrite things, and then I don't like the way I have things done. I don't think it through the way that I want to or intend to. So then, that happens. The simplified definition of a hypnotic seal is a hypnotic command designed to inhibit, prevent, or interfere with hypnotic inductions. In this video, I will be describing a very specific hypnotic seal that was placed on me, and I'll show the evidence of the hypnotic seal I have recorded on video from it. I think I'm going to start with the disclaimer first, then the definition, then that. So, viewer discretion advised. This video is not suitable for all viewers. And will contain some graphics. Graphic content. All right, and then the definition of it. A simplified definition So I noticed that the hypnosis is making me feel very, inhibited and confused when I'm trying to write this. Basically, you know, very, very similar to, like, a daze, that is, sorry about that, that is, that is used to, basically distract my conscious awareness, so I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing at the current moment, so that, for example, like, if I'm writing, it could take longer than I intended without me noticing and going unnoticed, so I'm not allowing that to happen because it's taking me too long to write. To inhibit, the hypnosis is making me tense, prevent, or interfere. With hypnotic inductions. Okay. So there's that. Great. And then I'm going to want to include, there we go. So. I'm going to want to rewrite this part, though, most likely. And I just want to make it specifically what I'm looking for. This is really hitting me right now. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Trying to get it worded correctly. Sorry about that. Hypnosis is really, really inhibiting me a lot. So what I'm doing is in this video, before I move on or continue, I want to articulate a full sentence. Just as an example. I will be describing as an example of what I described, I believe, earlier in this video as well, and in the last videos, today, on today's date, where I was talking about how, hypnosis was inhibiting my ability to write by inhibiting and repressing my cognition and my ability to articulate, more than a few, three to five words at a time. When I'm writing, so that I wouldn't be able to articulate a complete sentence to make sure that I have it articulated properly or adequately for the purpose, resulting in me rewriting or even, you know, using words that I wouldn't ordinarily use to articulate what I was attempting to describe in the situation. This has happened on a very regular basis. This is the technique that they use to prolong me. So I'll be describing a very specific hypnotic seal that was placed on me. Should I describe what a hypnotic seal is? Okay, there we go. That was used on me. And I could even say in this video I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal that was used on me, and will show the evidence I have of the hypnotic seal. From evidence I have of the hypnotic seal. There we go. I have recorded on video from a hypnotherapy session. And after a finish describing. There we go, there we go. That's what I need to write. So in this video, I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal. That was used on me. And after I finished describing the hypnotic seal, I will show the evidence I have of the hypnotic seal I have recorded on video from a hypnotherapy session I paid for to reverse the hypnosis. And I could even say that I have recording on camera at the end of it. And after I finish describing hypnotic seal, I'll show the evidence I will show that, and then what I wanted to do at the very end of it, there was that sentence that I had, right, while I'm in portion, there we go, that I have recorded on video. That was it. So then that I have recorded on video. Describing the hypnotic seal, and after I finish describing the hypnotic seal, I will present the evidence or I will show a video I have of the hypnotic seal from a hypnotherapy session I paid for to reverse the hypnosis that I recorded on video. I have of the hypnotic seal. The hypnosis is inhibiting me, delaying me, slowing me. Hypnotic seal from a hypnotherapy session from a hypnotherapy session. I paid for. To reverse hypnosis. I have recorded on video. There we go. So there's that. And let me see here. So let's see, I need to get this done quickly. In this video I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal that was used on me. And after I finish describing the hypnotic seal, I will show the evidence I have of the hypnotic seal from a hypnotherapy session I paid for to reverse the hypnosis that I have recorded on video. I think I'm just going to say evidence of the hypnotic seal, evidence I will show the evidence I have of the hypnotic seal recorded on video. So in this video, I will describe a very specific hypnosis is really inhibiting my ability to write this very quickly at all. Hypnotic seal. And it's also making me feel very strange when it's not normal. It's just not normal. Was used on me, and after I finish describing the hypnotic seal, I will show evidence of the hypnotic seal on video. Okay, in this video I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal that was used on me, and after I finish describing the hypnotic seal, I will show evidence of the hypnotic seal recorded on video. Okay. I also really wanted to include how, like, basically, you know, the evidence is extremely convicting, right? It's not, like, very easily deniable or refutable. just thinking of how to describe that, right? Because I mean, basically, what I'm trying to say, they're very compelling. That's a good way to describe it. The evidence I'm presenting in the video is very compelling. I think irrefutable. I want to know what that specifically and nearly irrefutable. Of the context. Okay. So, there we go. Do I want to alter that sentence at all? And after I finish describing hypnotoxia, I will show evidence of the hypnotoxia recorded on video. The evidence I'm presenting in the video is very compelling and nearly irrefutable. And then that's going to lead into the, let's see, right, where do I have it written down somewhere? Okay, that's unusual because it should be right there. Probably a good thing to notice that because it might have been put in the wrong folder. Possibly, or even put behind something too. Let's see. This is taking so long to do. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Wow, the gnosis isn't hitting it. I can't find it. Why can't I find it? The gnosis is inhibiting me too. Oh, there it is. That's why. Okay, great. Let's see, right there, and then here, and, okay. So I need that, and then, sorry. I don't know if I want to edit that sentence at all. In this video, I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal that was used on me. And afterwards, I will present evidence of the hypnotic seal recorded on video. So I noticed how, like, I have a very bad, like, deja vu feeling from this, too. The evidence I will be presenting in this video is very compelling and nearly irrefutable. In this video, I will describe a very, okay, that was used on me, and after... or after finishing... it just doesn't seem right to me. So in this video, I will describe a very specific hypnotic seal that was used on me, and after I finish, I will show evidence of the hypnotic seal recorded on video. And afterwards, that's what I wanted to say. There we go. I will present